Still immortal, huh, Connor?
In a way.
You know, I was hoping you wouldn't come back.
I'm just a machine replacing another machine, Lieutenant. You shouldn't get emotional about it.
Fuck you.
Oh my god.
I have a bad feeling, Lieutenant. We shouldn't have come here.
Bad feeling, huh? Should get your program checked. Might be a glitch. Lieutenant Hank Anderson, Detroit Police Department. I'm here to see Mr. Elijah Kamsky.
Please, come in.
That's a girl from the beginning.
I'll let Elijah know you're here, but please make yourself comfortable.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Amanda.
Oh, that's Amanda. And oh,
nice girl.
You're right. She's really pretty.
CyberLife founder, resigned 2008.
Nice place. Guess androids haven't been a bad thing for everybody. You're about to meet your maker, Connor. How's it feel?
It doesn't raise any existential questions, if that's what you mean.
Sometimes I wish I could meet my creator face to face. I'd have a couple of things I'd want to tell him.
Then you just gotta sit here and wait.
Elijah, we'll see you now.
The world is
Mr. Kamsky?
Just a moment, please.
Is that you over there in the water? Yes, it is. So Elijah and Amanda know each other. So they must have created me and created us for a reason. I think Amanda's evil. I think her whole goal is to make these androids turn on humans. And it's a power move, one of those control freaks. I think that's what Amanda is. I think I'm figuring that out now. And look, they're talking to each other and they're the same person. Look.
I'm Lieutenant Anderson. This is Connor.
What can I do for you, Lieutenant?
Sir, we're investigating deviants. I know you left CyberLife years ago, but I was hoping you'd be able to tell us something we don't know.
Deviants. Fascinating, aren't they? Perfect beings with infinite intelligence. And now they have free will. Machines are so superior to us. Confrontation was inevitable. Humanity's greatest achievement threatens to be its downfall. Isn't it ironic?
We need to understand how androids become deviants. Do you know anything that could help us?
All ideas of viruses that spread like epidemics. Is the desire to be free a contagious disease?
Listen, I didn't come here to talk philosophy. The machines you created may be planning a revolution. Either you can tell us something that'll be helpful, or we will be on our way.
What about you, Connor? Whose side are you on?
I have no side. I was designed to stop deviants, and that's what I intend to do.
Well, that's what you're programmed to say. But you? What do you really want?
What I want is not important.
Chloe? I'm sure you're familiar with the Turing test. Your formality. Simple question of algorithms and computing capacity. What interests me is whether machines are capable of empathy. I call it the Kamsky test. It's very simple, you'll see. Magnificent, isn't it? One of the first intelligent models developed by CyberLife. Young and beautiful forever. A flower that will never wither. But what is it really? A piece of plastic containing a human? Or a living being? With a soul? It's up to you to answer that fascinating question, Connor. Destroy this machine, and I'll tell you all I know. Or spare it, if you feel it's alive. But you'll leave here without having learned anything from me.
Okay, I think we're done here. Come on, Connor, let's go. Sorry to get you out of here.
What's more important to you, Connor? Your investigation, or the life of this android? Decide who you are. An obedient machine. Or a living being. Endowed with free will.
That's enough. Connor, we're leaving.
Pull the trigger.
Connor! Don't!
And I'll tell you what you want to know.
Not gonna shoot her.
CyberLife's last chance to save humanity is itself a deviant.
I'm not a deviant.
You prefer to spare a machine rather than accomplish your mission. You saw a living being in this android. You showed empathy. A war is coming. You'll have to choose your side. Will you betray your own people or stand up against your creators? What can be worse than having to choose between two evils?
Let's get out of here.
By the way, I always leave an emergency exit in my programs. You never know.
Why didn't you shoot?
I just saw that girl's eyes, and I couldn't. That's all.
You're always saying you would do anything to accomplish your mission. That was our chance to learn something, and you let it go.
Yeah, I know what I should have done. I told you I couldn't. I'm sorry. okay?
Well, maybe you did the right thing.
Connor's coming around, y'all. He ain't like that. Connor coming around, he's not like that woman. I mean, he oh my God, look at the results that would have happened if you, Lord have mercy. It would have been a whole bunch of stuff going on in there. Would have shot her, and something would have happened, and something else would have happened, and you would have had a choice. Oh my goodness, you evil people out there shot her, didn't y'all? Y'all shot her. That ain't worth nothing. Ooh, I got to control him. I thought he was looking at a mission. Android riot. Detroit neighborhoods vandalized by psychotic machines. So they think that we're psychotic when we could really be like really getting crazy. And it seems like everywhere else is accepting the androids. Except for America. Did we get back on the piano? Did the piano already? We're just gonna enjoy some alone time then. We're gonna go ahead and enjoy some alone time.
I was wondering where you were.
I needed to think.
I like it here. I come here often. It's like being alone with the world. We freed hundreds of our people, and they're still coming from all over the city. Those who dream of freedom come to Jericho. Something's changing. You seem preoccupied.
They all obey me. They follow me without question. And that much power feels good. And scary at the same time.
All the media are talking about what we did last night. The humans are terrified. They're afraid of a civil war. Many of our people were burned in response to what happened. The humans hate us. They'll never give us our freedom.
If they won't listen, we'll fight.
You haven't said much about yourself since you've been with us. What was your life like before Jericho?
I was living in a bubble in this world that belonged only to me. When you're happy, it's difficult to see other people's misery. What about you? You never told me about your past. What did you do before?
I don't want to talk about it.
North, we're fighting together. We have to know things about each other to trust each other. We all have something we want to forget. But you need to know where you come from to know who you are.
I was nothing.
Feet.
A doll in a distributor program to satisfy humans. To just a toy designed for their pleasure. One day I was with a man who rented me. And without knowing why, I realized I couldn't take it anymore. I strangled him and I ran away. There, now you know everything. I shouldn't have told you. Left you for dead in his studio.
I saw your memories too. The Eden Club. The death of that man. I felt like I was there with you. North.
Told you. Cheeks. That's why they went up to love her. She gone. You see them three arrows? Bang, bang, bang went up. It's over. Well, look at who it is. Ooh, it's laggy.
This is suicide. We'll all be killed. Please, Marcus. It's not too late to change your mind.
You don't understand. We're finally gonna show them who we really are. This place will go down in history.
We'll be killed on the spot.
That's a risk I'm prepared to take if it means freedom for our people.
Marcus, please don't do this.
They'll understand. We'll make them understand. This is the only way.
Convert.
There are androids here who could join us. The more we are, the stronger our message.
Alright, but here we go.
You're free.
You're free. Can convert all of you on the way. You can drop her back.
Come with us.
There go Bellini paints.
You're awake now.
Oh man, we got new converts everywhere. Everywhere.
You're free.
You're free.
I need to block the street. Chosen to be free.
Oh, it's about to get real. He decided to be free, though. Free at last.
To obey them.
Free at last.
You're free. You're free.
Everybody get free. Everybody gets freed. Open manhole cover. I wanted to set more free. But I guess I must. Ooh, it's lagging. Come on, Kara.
You're free now.
Come on, Kara. Come on over here. Yeah, you gotta push your stroller by yourself. We spamming him now. Disappointing. Everybody gets to be free. Everybody got their phones out.
We came here to demonstrate peacefully and tell humans that we are living beings. All we want is to live free.
This is an illegal gathering. Disperse immediately or we will open fire.
We're not looking for confrontation. We've done no harm. We have no intention of doing any. But know that we are not going anywhere until we have secured our freedom.
I repeat, this is an illegal gathering. If you do not disperse immediately, we will shoot.
Marcus, they're gonna kill us. We have to attack. There's more of us. We can take them.
If we attack, we'll start a war. We have to show them we're not violent. We should just stand our ground, even if it means dying here.
And dying here won't solve anything. Marcus, we need to go, now, before it's too late.
This is your last chance! Disperse immediately, or you will all be killed!
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! We're leaving.
Affirmative.
On my orders!
Run!
Shows you how evil folks is. Shows you how evil folks is. Cause if we didn't, if we charged them, we probably would have got clapped up. I gotta restart my game because this time they lag. They opened fire and we ain't even did nothing. This is a prime example of what happened to us black folk in America. It has happened back then. It's happened now. And it happened in the video game that's set in the future. We can't escape.